बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, रबी ज़िदनी इल्मा, रबी ज़िदनी इल्मा, रबी ज़िदनी इल्मा। दारे अरकम स्कूल, वॉडी टाउन कैंपस, इस्लामाबाद।
औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, रबी ज़िदनी इल्मा, रबी ज़िदनी इल्मा, रबी ज़िदनी इल्मा। ए अल्लाह, मेरे इल्म में इजाफा फरमा। क्लास 3, साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक ऑफ क्लास 3। Today we will start our new lesson, first lesson. For that you have to open page number 2. Page number 2, unit 1, the human body. In this lesson we will discuss all the organs and all the systems of the human body. Through organs, what we can do, we can sense different things. So we will also discuss about the senses of humans and all the organs and all the systems of the human body. Now first we will recall what we have discussed in the previous class about this topic. The body has many parts, bones, joints, muscles and organs. Body has all these parts, bones, joints, muscles and organs. All the parts of the body perform different important functions. We have 5 senses: sight, smell, hearing, taste and touch. The body needs rest, air, water, food and exercise. All these things are discussed, we have discussed in the previous class. Now what we will learn in this lesson, let's take an overview on it. The body contains many organs. The organs enable the system of the body to function. The brain is the control center of the body. Now let's start the lesson. Your body is like a wonderful machine. It can do hundreds of different jobs. These jobs are done by different organs and systems. The organs and systems perform different functions, but they all work together. As you can see in the picture, what they have asked, they asked that which organ or organs, which organs and organ system are these children using. Now which organs they are using? They are seeing the football, so they are using sense of sight. Similarly, they are picking this ball, all right? So they are also using sense of touching, all right? So and systems they are using? They are using muscular system. All right. Now let's move on to the next page. Page number 3. Next topic is human brain. Brain is the main part of human body. It controls all our functions and all our organs. The brain is the control center of the body. It controls all the systems and organs. This is the diagram of the brain. What it has? It has cerebrum, cerebellum and medulla. Cerebrum controls memory and thinking, taste, smell, touch, sight and hearing. That means cerebrum control our senses and also our memory and our thinkings. It controls all these things. Next is cerebellum. Cerebellum controls the muscles. Alright, so it has the muscular control of our whole body. Next is medulla. Activities of the heart, stomach, kidneys, etc. So it check out the activities of our heart, stomach, kidney, lungs and all these parts of our body. Now next topic is the sense organs. Before that we will discuss this important point. Do you know the brain is about 73% water? This is why it is so important to make sure you drink plenty of water. If you don't, it can affect your ability to pay attention and learn. So that's why water is very important for human body. The sense organs. These help us to sense the world around us. The sense organs take in information and send it to our brain so that we can be aware of our environment. Our senses are important. They help to keep us safe from danger. So now we will discuss one by one all the organs and our senses. Five organs and their senses. There is an important point. Eyelashes help to keep the eyes clean by collecting small dirt and dust particles floating in the air. They also protect the eyes from strong sunlight. So how eyelashes protect our eyes? It protect from sunlight and from the dust particles and dirt particles. First organ is eyes. When the eyes see something, they send a message to the brain and the brain tells us what we are seeing. This is how brain is interact with our eyes. So through eyes is our organ. So through eyes, what sense is using? Sense of sight. Next organ is ears. The ears receive sounds from outside. The sounds are carried to the brain. The brain tells us what is making the sound and where the sound is coming from. Our ears enable to hear and also help us to keep our balance. Now let's move on to the next page. Page number 4. Third organ is nose. Many things give off smell, scents and odor. These smell travel through the air. The nerves in the nose receives these smells. The brain tells us if the smell are present or not. So through nose, what sense is used? Sense of smell. Next organ is fourth organ is tongue. The tongue help us to taste things. The tongue is covered with tiny pores which taste different things. We can tell if something is sweet, sour, bitter, salty or hot. The tongue also help us to talk. So through tongue, we can use the sense of taste. And through tongue, we can also talk. Skin. Last organ is skin. The skin help us to feel. Just under the surface of the skin are the ends of nerves. When we touch something, the nerve endings send a message to the brain. We can feel heat, cold, pressure and pain. We can feel it if something is hot or cold. So this is how our organs help us to sense different things. And this is how our all five senses works. Alright, so this was our today's lesson. Our remaining lesson will be discussed in the next video. Hope you get all the points of today's lecture. So take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Fi Amanallah.